last night, Ben here had an idea. We needed to melt some snow for water, and he'd gone out with his clean canteen and filled it up with snow, and then it got so packed in there you couldn't get it out. So we had a teapot on our little spirit burner here. So Ben got an idea. He says, why don't I tip the teapot, or the clean canteen upside down on the teapot. And turns out that fits just perfectly right in the opening of this teapot. All right, so now you see that clean canteen is still almost completely full of snow, but you see right there. But see, it just keeps on dripping, and in the pot, that is steaming hot. That's good for a cup of hot chocolate or something right now. So like you can actually, you don't have to wait till the whole pot is melted from, the snow is all melted before you can use it. So you can pour out some, long as you leave a little bit in the bottom so that it can make steam. It'll steam back up into the clean canteen and it'll melt some more snow into water. And the cool thing about this is once you got hot water in the teapot, you've always got hot water. It's never melted it so fast that it cooled the water down in the teapot. So you always got something in there to drink. So it's kind of cool because it kind of gives a steady supply of hot water. And a cool thing is the water in the teapot always stayed like steaming hot, and it kind of self-regulated the temperature because, it could only melt the snow as fast as the water was hot in the teapot. So we got our own little, what do you call it, Kelly stove or whatever it is.
Kelly kettle.
Kelly kettle. That actually worked pretty nice, so I just thought it, just a little quick tip, man, it's pretty cool. But that's an ideal way to melt snow, because you always, normally you have a pot of water, with a little bit of water, you dump some snow, and now it's all like icy slush for a half hour. And you always have some hot water because you got steam in the teapot. It's a very good deal. We are pretty impressed. It's like something we need. It's just like it just kind of happened. It's pretty cool. So now we're doing it this morning to melt some more. So pretty cool, man. So good idea, Ben. Wilderness Innovation.